Nemojte vi mene da fantazirate, gospodine potpunčić, odgovorite na moje pitanje. Jeste vi naredili da vaša vojska puca po moje vojsci?
Tell me to do the fantasy here, Colonel, and just simply tell me, did you give an order that your soldiers shoot at my soldiers?
I gave the order to defend themselves.
Da sam naređenje da se brane.
Yes.
Od koga su se branili kad niko nije napadao?
Who were they defending from when nobody was attacking them?
I have been attacked by mortars and by tanks.
Bio sam odavno put.
Vi ste, gospodine potpunče, bili dužni da u skladu sa sporazumom od aprila i maja 1993. godine razoružate muslimane u Srebrenici.
You were due, according to the contracts, to disarm Muslims into Srebrenica.
A vi ste ih naoružavali,
but
s njima švercovali i pripremali za borbu protiv Srba.
Gave weapons to them, smuggled with them and prepared them for fighting against
them. I još ste izdali danas naređenje vašim trupama da tuku po mojim vojnicima.
Plus you gave the order today to your troops to shoot at my troops.
Da čuje šta želite.
I had a talk with General Nikolai 2 hours ago.
Sa generalom Nikolajem sam razgovarao pred 2 sata.
And also with the national authorities.
Također national
authorities, yes. Part of the job of Dutchbat is over.
Oni uviđaju da je recimo vojnički dio zadatka Holandskog batalja gotov.
And they've asked me to assist those refugees for as much as I can.
I tražili su od mene da asistiram. You assisted them more than you needed to.
I'm therefore assisted the civil population and not the
military side.
Jest. Svi ste vi da pomažete muslimanima i Hrvatima.
You are all here to help Muslims.
A naš Srbe ste izolovali, naravno onaj vaš Van de Broek.
Isolated us Serbs, especially that guy of yours.
On je jedan od onih ljudi koji je uništio san i državu i nama i muslimanima.
He is one of those who destroyed our dream and our joint.
Bili smo mi, gospodine, srećna država i srećni narod.
Lots of Muslims, because we were happy country.
I fino smo živali i u Srebrenici i ovde.
And we had a very good life.
Sve dok mi su muslimani počeli da slušaju što im kaže Van der Broek, Zimmerman i njihov ikon i slična zapadna mafija.
Until Muslims
did. Ja bio ispred
20.000 žena i djece.
In the request of...
I'm sorry.
What I always used to say, I'm a piano player.
Kao što imam uvek običaj da kažem, ja sam svirač klavira.
Don't you be piano player?
Nemojte da pucate u pijanstvo.
Slabi ste vi pijanista.
Ima puno pijanista.
So that's how I
became... Are you married then? Do you have wife and children?
I have 2 children.
Imam dojnice.
Koliko je nisak drugo?
For how long you haven't seen them?
For a half year.
Pol godina.
A želite da ih vidite?
And you would like to?
With what?
You would like to see them?
Yes, of course.
Naravno.
Isto smo želili oni moji vojnici što ste pobili danas u Srebrenici.
The same thing wanted my soldiers that were killed by you today in Srebrenica.